She will burn like those who spawned her.
You assume she's in hell?
It wouldn't matter. She was in hell already.
Paralyzed in an accident. Abandoned by your family. Must have been a
nightmare. Mommy?
What's happening? We were
born sick. She's not one of us.
She's a sinner.
You see God's influence. I see an aberration.
My whole life, I've dreamt about being dead. I leave my body and I see myself from above. A normal girl. I just want to be normal. Normal.
Whoever bears the halo is a new champion.
What the hell is going on?
This is
going
to be a long day.
The warrior on you. The halo affords you the gift of sight. The ability not just to hunt them, but to kill them.
Okay, I hate to break it to you, but I'm a hunter. I'm not a warrior. Of course you ran away. You're a coward.
Fighting for a cause? That's not you.
Being a team player isn't exactly your forte. You do what's best for Ava. Flight. Not fight. We all have a past, Ava. None of that matters once you realize it. Not everything is about you. Things change. You realize not everything's about you.
This house. Trust is everything. You have to know your foes is the warrior of your past.
You need a lesson in camaraderie.
Trust your team. Trust me.
You made it!
I will kick the ever-loving shit out of you!
Thanks to you.
You want some?
Ava. If you want to pass through 20 feet of stone, you need to break through your own personal pain.
Because if I drain the halo, I go back to being paralyzed.
That's what you're afraid of.
That's not what scares me. What scares me is being alone. Abandoned in some sick bed with no one to... with no one.
But that will never happen.
Can you feel my hand? It wouldn't matter if you were quadriplegic. Or a talking head in a bag. You would still have us.
In this life or the next.
In this life or the next. We will never be you.
You mean that?
You know I do.
This is me fighting for something bigger than myself. So you really should be pleased.
Beat me.
We know. We don't need to beat you.
We only needed 7 minutes.